Toilet paper didn't exist in America until 1857. So what did we do before then? Well, mostly people used regular paper to get the job done, like an old issue of the Farmer's Almanac. But before that, people got even more creative. In ancient Rome, broken ceramic was a common tool for the task, and the pieces were often inscribed with the names of enemies. Kinda takes shit talking to a whole new level.